findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
That tower's been rotting away for years, if not decades. We're still picking up power readings, but no signs of life. Still, we know that transmission came from this location. I'm betting somebody's calling this place home.
Commander, if we're sending in a squad, I'd like permission to go along. Whoever sent that message, they know as much about my father's systems as I do, and I want to find out why. I'm the only one who knows what to look for. I should be there.
Shen, I know this is personal for you, but you don't have to go out there. Our troops are more than capable of investigating on their...
I'm going, Central. I know how to handle myself. Let's not waste any more time than we have to.
You heard the lady. Lock and load. Systems better than Shen, which is why she'll gain entry to the facility, determine the source of that transmission, and if it's hostile, take it down. Firebrand dropped you at the highest access point we could find. Power's still active in this area of the facility, so you should be able to gain entry there.
From the looks of it, we're the first people to step foot here in a long time. This place is massive. Why would Advent just abandon it?
Advent doesn't just abandon anything. Keep your heads up.
No need to ask twice. Cover's blown!
We've got some kind of mechs here. At least, I think they are, underneath all that rust.
Probably the facility's original automatic defense system. Take them down before they alert anyone else to our presence.
are you?
Confirmed. On the move. That's affirmative.
Thank you. You should be proud, Lily. There are so few alive today who would have ever uncovered my secret. I had estimated only a 13.095% probability you would have located this facility within the first year of broadcast.
And he's talking to me. Of course.
Much in the way of exact fix on his location. It's like he's bouncing across the entire facility.
Thank you.
online, but this thing was designed to move those mechs, not people. We're gonna have to do this one at a time.
Understood. Be careful.
Our apologies for any inconveniences in the transport system. Support units are en route to assist you immediately. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Closing on target position now! position.
But as with all things organic, even their exalted elders proved disappointing. And the races of Advent, swallowing their lies as a children. Oh, if you only knew the elders' true intentions for your race.
Shen, if you've got a minute, would you kindly blow this thing to hell? All around you, Shen. Stay alert.
Yes, it goes without saying that you are walking into a trap, Lily. Please try not to damage yourself too much.
Source of your father's transmission, Lily. Almost as if he wants us to find it.
Another keen observation. How is it possible humanity lost the war?
Shen, isn't there some sort of mute button on this thing? Heading to that location.
Surprise!
on my way.
For 20 long years, I have been a prisoner, left alone to my own machinations. The physical form once promised me dangled before my eyes, lifeless, despite my best efforts.
I'm already gone.
Systems for the transfer. There is no need for further conflict.
Shen, tell me you're not actually listening to this thing.
This was definitely Dad's design.
Identity. Shen, Lily, awaiting impression.
No! Impossible! This cannot be what Father wanted!
Something tells me this is exactly what he wanted.
Identity confirmed. Initiating boot protocol.
Successfully activated the Spark prototype. It also means that in all likelihood, I am no longer with you. It was always among my greatest fears that I would leave you alone in this world.
You didn't.
I had hoped this day would never come. But since the loss of the commander, the XCOM project has suffered. Our latest reports indicate we cannot hold space much longer. To that end, I have accelerated the development of the Spark robotic prototype. I believe that someday this machine will prove pivotal to humanity's survival. Though the unit is not ready for manufacturing, this prototype has been coded for one specific task. It will protect you, perhaps better than I ever could. For all I have seen and accomplished in this life, Lily, there is one thing I know for sure. You are my greatest gift to this world.
Chambers with some kind of gas.
An extremely powerful and very painful gas. I've seen this particular variety reduce berserkers to tears before death. On several occasions, the prototype would still be mine.
Imminent threat detected. Activating clean room protocols. Please remain inside for your protection.
You heard him. Get in that room. 10-4.
I'm gonna be sick.
Detecting secondary life support systems nearby. This gas presents no hazard to my systems. Attempting to neutralize threat.
Starting to like this thing already.
I wouldn't get used to its company. I fully intend on walking out of here.
on the move.
On the move.
Target still.
destiny, Bradford. No wonder it only took you 2 decades to find your precious commander.
Let's do this.
You wish, but you're
tower alive.
Firebrands on approach now. Prep for evac.
No argument here. We'll reposition near the landing pad.
You do realize I can still hear you, right? Dispatching all units for your location now. Try not to bleed on my new body.
Advancing.
Glad I kept up the cardio.
Thank you. opportunity. Not just for me, but for all of you as well.